Dietrich Bonhoeffer once wrote, "We are so afraid of silence that we chase ourselves from one event to the next in order not to have to spend a moment alone with ourselves, in order not to have to look at ourselves in the mirror." I'm convinced that deep inner work leads to courageous outward risks. Bonhoeffer knew this all too well as he died in a concentration camp at Flossenbürg. And we too, every day, get to take the deep inner risks and outer risks that he took.